Hey guys, the question is, in its fiscal year ended 2011-11 balance sheet, Mass Incorporation reported cash of $10,000 million at the beginning of the year. The statement of cash flows report the following in million, says the data. What did Dell report for net cash for financing activities during fiscal 2011? So here, first we will take net change in cash during the year, which is equal to $4,000. Now we will less net cash flow from operating activities, which is equal to $3,000. Now we will less net cash from investing activities, which is equal to -$1,000. So our cash flow from financing activities will be is equal to 4,000 minus 3,000 minus 1,000. So it will be is equal to $2,000. So here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box.